Hi, we often see things and we either appreciate it or criticize it. But let me introduce you to a man who saw things and thought of making it better. Let me introduce to you Tomasino Cardoso.
Hi, I am Tomasino Cardoso. I helped to universalize the Goan Mando and Dulpod, which are Goan folk songs and love songs.
In olden days, mandos were sung only by the elite people, but Tomasino was not happy about it.
So I decided to form our own group and called it Tandoori Chikirna and went for state level competitions. Four renowned people helped me that time: Dr. Gustavo Monteiro, Francis Brito, Dominic Rodriguez, and Joãozinho Carvalho, also known as Johnson the Musician.
They won the highest Mando award 11 times, a record which has not yet been broken. All this happened because he believed and said to himself, I can do it better.
I just didn't stop there. In 1986, our group Tandoori Chikirna produced an audio album of original Mandos for the first time. So far, I have written and presented over 20 mandos and over 100 dulpods.
Tomasino has published 32 books, some of which are still in circulation today.
And talk about time management.
I was an educationist, a theater personality, the sarpanch of the village of Tandoori for 20 long years, and MLA and Speaker of Goa Legislative Assembly.
Tomasino's life journey is a clear message that if we want something to be done, we can always make time for it, no matter how difficult it may seem at first.
We all see things around us. If you feel you can do something better, then go for it.
Yes, go for it, because if he can do it, so can you. See you next time. Take care. Bye. Thank you very much.